For days, my mind raced. I wasn't sure if the gun had really gone off, or if it was just a trick of the light, or if I was really going insane, but the fact of the matter was, I was still guilty. The snow was pure. Why couldn't I be like the snow? Not even the night, which forgives everything, could cure me. I would lie awake, my sleep being invaded by remembrances. Oh God, take pity on the wretched creature who writhes before thee. I could neither be helped nor absolved. I was alone. And yet, there was one option. A forbidden option. The Libera Natus. No book in human history had been so universally damned and reviled. But then again, when all hope is lost, what else can the damned themselves refer to? I knew the solution to my plight could be found in the book's fiery pages. I just needed to seek them out. Daylight, and I was clean. I no longer felt the fear. And it was snowing outside. Will hell even keep me? And here is what my eyes beheld on the television set. We have a secret. Would you like to know what it is? The new Koosh 2008 Model X4. Now you can play like the good children do. Don't you want to be a good child? And once again, I was seduced by the orange strumpet. But it never came. A day felt like a week, and a week felt like a lifetime. The pages on the calendar quickly became my worst enemies. Every day I would sit by the window waiting, and every day I would be disappointed. And every day I would ask, why? For it was the same day after day after day after day. Why? Oh God, why? And I began to lose my mind. I thought, why me? Why must my joy be taken away? I've been good. I hadn't killed a single duck since the exorcism. And then I realized, it was they. Those quacking fowl were mocking me. By taking away my only source of true happiness, I had to take revenge. And I sinned once again. And that is my story. Now you know why I no longer consider myself fit for this mortal realm. Even now I can still hear the ducks speaking to me. They call me the Mighty Gazelle.